over the last month is all of this great, like, big band era and swing music, because my sisters and brother and I used to like to say that we learned life lessons by Sinatra as children growing up, because, you know, that was, my dad was loved singing, and he loved all of that big band swing and all those standards. And, you know, we didn't really learn anything about, you know, personal finance or anything really that useful, but if it could be quoted from an Elvis Presley or Tony Bennett or Perry Como or Dean Martin song, then we learned it. Those were the things that we learned from my dad. And this song that I'm gonna sing right now was one of his favorites that he would sing at karaoke all the time. And he was such a consummate Sinatra fan that he, like, knew every single inflection, which I don't, but I'm gonna try it anyway. As funny as it may seem, it seems a little inappropriate, but that's okay. I'm gonna sing this for Dad. So this is my song. That's life. That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May. Some people get their kicks stomping on a dream, but I don't let it get me down, 'cause this fine old world, it keeps spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn, and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know one thing.
July.
I'm gonna run.